The one thing I'd really like to know before I die is why the monster group exists.
I've been saying that for more than 20 years now, and I don't expect to tell you the honest truth. I've given up now, you know. Monster is the largest of what are called the sporadic simple groups, and groups are the mathematical way of talking about symmetry. So we're essentially studying different fundamental kinds of symmetry. Nothing has given me a feeling that I understand why the monster is there, you know, and I'd love to. I don't feel happy with what we've understood. It's such a beautiful thing and a natural thing. I would love to understand why the monster is there. Why the monster is there.
The one thing I'd really like to know before I die is why the monster group exists.